Continuing coverage tonight on KNWA News, former president of Ecclesia College, Orrin Parrish III, reported to federal prison today. He checked into a minimum security prison camp in Marion, Illinois at 1 o'clock this afternoon. Parrish was sentenced to 3 years in prison for fraud charges involving a kickback scheme which diverted funds to Ecclesia from the state's general improvement fund. He'll also have to pay more than $600,000 in restitution. His co-conspirators, former state senator John Woods and consultant Randall Shelton, were also convicted. They both reported to prison facilities in Texas earlier this month.